On September 18, 2013, the U.S. Navy and the Missile Defense Agency successfully engaged and intercepted a complex short-range ballistic missile target from the USS Lake Erie. This was the first employment of a salvo-size two-firing policy of the standard Missile 3 Block 1B firing, where two missiles are fired against a single target. Flight Test Mission 21 continued to demonstrate the performance of the second-generation Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense 4.0 weapon system and SM-3 Block 1B by engaging an Aegis Readiness Assessment Vehicle C target, a short-range ballistic missile target which incorporates a separating Mach warhead. Beginning with the very first flight test, Aegis BMD has made a priority that the flight tests are operationally realistic, conducted under operational conditions, with tactically configured systems operated by fleet sailors. During FTM-21, Commander U.S. Navy Operational Test and Evaluation Force continued the operational assessment of the BMD 4.0 weapons system and SM-3 Block 1B. Their assessment will support an upcoming full-rate production decision by the Missile Defense Executive Board. Prior tests of the second-generation Aegis BMD system have examined performance against a unitary target, a separating target, and a separating target with a complex debris scene. FTM-21 continued with a more complex, sophisticated separating target. Stressing tests will prove that the system will perform successfully under operational conditions. A U.S. Navy Aegis cruiser is positioned more than 250 nautical miles off the coast of Kauai, conducting a simulated BMD station patrol. The ship uses simulated operational intelligence to configure the Aegis weapon system to protect the assigned defended area. Based on mission planner outputs, the sailors program the SPY-1 radar to perform a search for the assigned ballistic missile defense mission. The crew configures the firing policy for a salvo size 2 engagement. The ship remains on patrol in the assigned operational area. The crew is not informed of the launch time. The ARAV-C target is launched from the Pacific Missile Range facility on the island of Kauai. The target flies a nominal trajectory, and the Mach warhead separates from the booster. As the target rises above the horizon, the SPY-1 radar acquires and tracks the target. The Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense Weapon System develops a fire control solution, and the crew monitors preparations for the salvo size 2 firing policy of the SM-3s.
Eagle 1 away, track 1005, mid-course.
Several minutes after target launch, the weapon system fires two standard Missile 3 Block 1Bs. The missiles complete booster burn and separation, followed by second stage rocket motor burn and separation. As the missiles fly, the weapon system provides guidance commands to the missiles. Airborne cameras track the missiles throughout most of their flight. After second stage separation, the third stage rocket motors ignite, propelling the missiles out of the atmosphere and into space. After third stage pulse 1 burns out, the missiles eject their nose cones, then ignite third stage pulse 2. The Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense Weapon System provides a final update to the missiles based upon the most precise information from the SPY-1 radar and BMD signal processor. The kinetic warheads are ejected from the third stage. After separation, each throttleable divert and attitude control system ignites and stabilizes the kinetic warheads. The infrared seekers, using information previously received from the ship, select the target, and guidance processors calculate final divert and attitude control system commands to close the target. The target image grows in the seeker field of view. The two-color seeker, advanced signal processor, and improved divert and attitude control system guide the kinetic warhead to intercept. Mark India. A direct hit. This test demonstrated the system's ability to acquire, track, and engage a complex separating ballistic missile warhead with a salvo size 2 launch under operational conditions. Numerous ground, sea, and air-based platforms observed the intercept. The energy from the impact is calculated to be in excess of 125 megajoules, equivalent to the explosive power of 67 pounds of TNT. Another successful intercept for Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense, which further validates the second-generation Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense engagement capability. This was the fourth successful intercept test using the Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense 4.0 weapon system, including the Ballistic Missile Defense Signal Processor and the standard Missile 3 Block 1B missile. The engagement was performed under strict operational testing conditions and again validated the fleet's ability to conduct operational planning operate and maintain the Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense 4.0 weapon system, and successfully intercept a complex separating ballistic missile target. FTM-21 was the highest altitude intercept achieved to date by Aegis BMD, further expanding its demonstrated capability. Observations from this test will inform future production and deployment decisions. Further testing in 2013 and beyond will continue to confirm operational effectiveness and suitability. Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense. We deliver.